authors of a new book called Tatau are hoping it will provide a broader understanding of Samoa's tattooing history. The book was released last month by Samoan Museum curator Sean Mallon and French anthropologist Sebastien Galliot, who were in Auckland this week to present a seminar at Auckland University. They say the tatau is a complex and changing art form.
The big focus is really on the 19th, 20th and 21st centuries and all the developments that have taken place that have changed the practice, but also have moved it forward, you know, in positive and in maybe some negative ways.
What we hope is that people will have maybe a deeper understanding of the historical changes that tattooing, Samoan tattooing has gone through, and also the fact that it's now in a process of really a transnational exchange between Samoan tattooists and Western tattooists.
Samoa's tattooing history spans 3,000 years.